helper events like parties, we'll meet and greet people or help with the food. We also do at Christmas, we help with the turn on of the Christmas lights and help organise it and keep things safe. Best thing about it was meeting Mal on Dingle. I like it. I mean, you meet a lot of interesting people and a lot of different people, but that was like that's been the highlight so far.
We help out people. We walk around town and help out people when they need us, like information. We show them where and what and how to do things, get all the relevant information that they need.
I think the Town Centre Ambassadors have helped Scunthorpe because the shoppers now feel more safe and they know where to go for some help now rather than before, they probably didn't know.
I like being an ambassador the most because we get invited to a lot of community functions to work at, and as a community worker myself, that's really helpful to me. And also we get to meet some of the people from the local authority that we wouldn't normally get to meet.
Ambassadors have made a great deal of difference to Scunthorpe because now you get a lot more people who recognise and realise what an ambassador does. And they're a lot more safer and they do come and approach you now and again to ask you a question or even ask you your name.
Where the Leisure Centre is?
The Leisure Centre. Yeah. If you go straight ahead, yeah. And you'll see the library on your right.
Yeah. There's a sign down there anyway.
There's a sign, and if you follow the sign, it's right at the back, past Church Square.
Right. It's next to the bus station.
You know Scunthorpe?
Yeah.
Right,
thanks.
Okay, then shoes
are here. Make sure I'll get you anything you needed.
I began to
I'm just a dealer.
It's helped me career wise in the sense that I'm going into business and my communication skills has definitely improved because of my ambassadoring.
It helps me so that in future I can go on to do more work with the public in the local community.
Well, from being an ambassador, I'm more confident in talking, going and approaching people. And as I am a school liaison worker, that's my job to go and approach people rather than just waiting for people to come to me. And I know a lot of people now because being in town, you meet most of our parents, like school, and from my family link worker job, I meet a lot of my families. So approaching them has made them feel more comfortable to talk to me as well now. So we do get along much better after this job I've done.
It's given me a lot of confidence because as an ambassador, you meet a lot of different people at different functions that you do, you know, and it's varying things from parties in a park to something at a Grey Hall, you know, where you have to serve the food and things. You meet a lot of different people. I suppose that's the best thing that it's done for me. It's built my confidence up. It's also, I suppose, it's given me the opportunity to meet a lot of people where, if I'm interested in certain kinds of jobs, I'd know where to go and what it involved, and because you do get to talk to, you know, different people.